and you can actually pinpoint the exact moment when a TV show jumps the shark. Like Felicity cut her hair, or when Ashton Kutcher joined Two and a Half Men, or Arrested Development continuing on Netflix. I'm sorry, Jason Bateman. I still love you. So it should be no surprise that when over half of the Mythbusters team is let go, that this will be the demise of one of Discovery's longest running shows. Tori Belleci and the loves of my life, Carrie Byron and Grant Imahara, were let go from their fun jobs of blowing things up and teaching us science for a new direction. The Twitter sphere exploded with backlash against this decision. Carrie Byron said, "I am sad for an ending, but there will be exciting new adventures for us." Tori Belleci said, "It's been an amazing ride for 10 years. We couldn't have done it without you guys. You're the best fans anyone could wish for." And last but not least, my husband, or hopeful husband at one point, Grant Imahara said, "Thanks, Mythbusters, for allowing us to teach science in a whole new way. Also explosions. Now, on to the next adventure." So, how do you feel about this, my friends? Is this a new start in the right direction, or should they just hire Ted McGinley and sink the ship right now? Please let me know in the comments section below, and share this video with a friend if you would be so kind. I'm Haley, and I'm with you until the end of the line. Please don't replace me with Ted McGinley.